EA Sports, it's in the game.
NASCAR Thunder 2004.
Howdy, howdy, YouTube. This, of course, is Matty Jones back at you with some more NASCAR Thunder 2004 gameplay. We're about three races into the season, and after a rough race at Las Vegas in which big wreck was caused after he ran into the wall, Kerry Earnhardt looks to put that last race behind him and go on to the Bass Pro Shops MBNA 500. Over some good luck here at Atlanta, a track I don't do that bad at. I can definitely get very fast there. Our stuff in the garage has been repaired and overhauled a little bit, as have the bodies. So, hope for some good luck there. Our shop edition is 8 races away from being in, so hoping for this to come. Hoping for the fabrication shop to come in soon. We really do need that as soon as possible. Still making the same, but hey, a good finish could add to that income. I wonder how the standings look. It is Tony Stewart in first place, Junior in second, Martin in third, Jeff Gordon fourth, Dale Jarrett's fifth in points, sixth in points is Ricky Rudd, seventh is Kevin Harvick, eighth is Bobby Labonte, ninth is Ryan Newman, 10th is Sterling Marlin, 11th Kurt Busch, 12th is Jeff Burton, 13th Jimmy Johnson, 14th Matt Kenseth, who I believe won the championship that year in 2003, Mikey Waltrip is 15th, Bill Elliott 16th, Johnny Benson 17th, 18th Terry Labonte, 19th Ward Burton, 20th is Elliott Sadler, but where is Kerry Earnhardt? He has fallen to 32nd in points. You definitely move him up, man. In the rookie race right now, Kerry has fallen to 4th after that really bad finish, so gotta start getting better than Biffle, Sprague, and McMurray. So I think it's possible if we can get the right improvements at the right time. So, on to Atlanta we go. Alright, qualifying time, baby. Let's see how Kerry does this time around in qualifying. Hopefully not last place. That is the hope all the time. No last place, Kerry. Don't be in last, buddy. Oh, come on, come on. Good. Good first turn. Good first turn. Something good to happen here in Atlanta this week. Oh, there we go. Even better corner. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. Fuck. I hit the wall. Had to get a little too ambitious there in that corner. Just a little too ambitious. Well, this might fuck up our time. Just hug that bottom. Come out there. And accelerate your ass off, Kerry. There we go. Break. Good. Just keep it in there. Alright, good corner two. Faster time, hopefully. Yes.
Good thing we have provisionals.
Ugh, fuck. 38th. Well, at least 38th is better than starting last. Fuck.
EA Sports welcomes you to Hampton, Georgia, site of today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the Bass Pro Shops MBNA 500. I think we're in for some incredible racing, judging by this track's history.
There sure have been some incredible finishes here at Atlanta. In the March race of 2001, Kevin Harvick beat Jeff Gordon to the checkered by mere inches to win his first NASCAR Winston Cup race. Given the circumstances and the emotion of that victory, that is one that people will talk about for decades to come.
In 1999, Tony Stewart won the Rookie of the Year award with one of the finest first seasons in NASCAR history.
3 wins, 2 poles, and a 4th place points finish. That's a tough act to follow for any driver, and I'll bet it'll be a long time before another rookie has a coming out party that big.
The 02 car has been struggling at the speedways this season.
And a good finish would go a long way in boosting that team's morale. I guarantee it would make it a whole lot easier to come to these tracks.
The 83 car has had a couple of incidents on the racetrack with the 5 car.
A little bumping now and then is okay. They just need to make sure it doesn't get any more serious.
The three most famous words in motorsports have been spoken. Y'all know what time it is. Wait, Kenny Wallace starting second? Wow.
He's gonna fall back a lot. Let's get into it, boy. Let's move up to the pack, boys. 38th, ain't no trouble for Carey Earnhardt. Oh, sorry, Kenny Schrader. He had some bad luck in the last race. He was flipping over high in the air after an eye wrecked. So, promise you, Kenny, it won't happen again, Kenny Schrader. Oh, there's David Green. Shit, sorry. There we go. Let's get back to being a little more consistent. Damn it. Try and stay behind Kenny Schrader if I can. Well, then Jerry Nadeau comes in. Isn't that fun? Good. Ooh. Stay up behind somebody. Get that draft going. Definitely start moving up. We can utilize that draft to our advantage here. Hello, Robbie Gordon. Go. Good corner, Carey. Come on. Don't let Robbie Gordon buy ya. Don't let Robbie buy ya. Okay, we're gonna let him buy him. We're gonna let him buy us. Damn it. We have not had the luck I was hoping for today. There we go. Get right past Robbie Gordon. Fuck, that might be good. Shit. To the wall, maybe? No. Who could hold you to hold on to it? Nope, there's the wall. Great. We are not having any luck at all. Any luck. To start off this race. Just wanted to start getting somewhere. Dropping back two spots. So, come on now, boys. I know we can do better than this. I know we can do better. Not with laps like that. We ain't gonna go get up to anybody. Good. Good corner, Carey. Whew, all right. Well, for a good finish here, I mean, is this the Bass Pro Shops MBNA 500? I mean, Carey Earnhardt was once sponsored later in his career by Bass Pro Shops, so I mean, all the more reason to try and improve on our position right now. What's up, Jack Sprague? That Zero Pontiac. Jack Sprague. Former Truck Series champion, if I'm not mistaken. Oh! Little brush to the wall. Don't worry about it. Just a little brush to the wall. It's okay, guys. Oh, come on. Gonna get past the Zero.
Still there.
Come on, let's get past him.
Still beside you.
Clear him. There we go, but then there's Ricky Craven and Robbie Gordon on my tail. I see Chase Montgomery right there in the 27. Let's try and catch up to him. Don't you dare come by me, Ricky Craven. Don't you dare. You probably will. Got Chase Montgomery, though. Three wide. Nope. Yeah, get away from me, Chase. Intimidate him. Want to rattle his cage a little bit.
Wanted to rattle that cage a little bit. It's okay.
Just get behind somebody. There we go.
Good corner. Come on. And be careful not to brake too much during the race. That's the one thing I've always struggled with in this game is that sometimes I just brake too much during a corner. And then it messes me up. I could be having a nice lap going, then I brake too much in one corner and boom, I'm screwed. But hey, good pass there. Got past Biffle and Hermie Sadler. I'm trying to work my way past the four of Mike Skinner. Good. Let's get right under Ricky Craven, too.
Still there.
Oh, that's good. Good, 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 good job, Kerry.
Still beside you. Keep digging.
Maybe I just need to let those tires rub in, you know? Rubber in a little bit. So now we're starting to move past some guys, man. That's good. That's good.
Number 32.
Oh, hello, Craven. Good. That's what I'm talking about, Kerry. Try and make some friends in the garage area, too. I mean, they still have all that opening screen. You're not a very popular guy right now, Kerry.
Still there.
Good corner. Let's go. Right past Mike Skinner. That's what I'm talking about, Kerry Earnhardt. Make your moves, baby. Make your moves. Who's next? That Casey Mears? Oh, that's Casey Mears, all right. And indeed is that 41 of Casey Mears. Come on. You can catch up to him. Maybe we'll get a top 30 today. Feeling optimistic, why not? Maybe we will, maybe we won't, but I think we got a chance to do it today. Just gotta have a good pit stop here too as we get onto the pit stop, so have a good finish and gotta get those good pit stops and say this is a racing right now. Oh, he's pitting, so good. Ooh! Let's go. Kept it off the wall. That's just what we want to see. As Kerry moves all the way up to 23rd.
Bring it in when you're ready. We're in our pit window.
Good, good, Kerry. Good work. Let's go. Let's go. Ayo. Ayo. Let's go. Gonna pit after we get by pit road again. I'm gonna pit the next time around. Not gonna come in just yet. Alright, when the leaders start to come in is when I start pitting. Once we get past everybody a second time, as Kerry moves up to 17th. Oh, normally that's my call to bring it in. 17th. Maybe I'll stay, you know what? Maybe I'll stay on the track for just one more lap. Trying to get that extra lead. Maybe. Hello, Robbie Gordon. Bye, Robbie Gordon. Are you still there?
This one's half over. Someone got by
you. Top 10. That's the first time Kerry Earnhardt's even seen the top 10. So let's go. Let's go, baby. All right, we're going to pit this time around. Going to pit this time around right here. Try not to get wrecked by somebody. There's the 27. Under 70. Yeah, we're good. We are good. All right. Should have a good pit stop here, hopefully. And maybe we'll slowly listen to a good finish on this different pit cycle. Normally, I pit second time around, but I said, oh, you know what? Let's just do a different time around, man. And let's see what happens. Come on, boys. Good, good. Good on the right side. Get the left sides now. No mistakes. Come on. No mistakes. No mistakes. Good. That's good. That's what we need. Good job, boys. Good job. Maybe not. We're back out in 42nd. Fuck. And the leader is approaching me quickly. Maybe I should have pitted earlier. Fuck. Wait, there's more coming on pit road, too. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Or is the... Oh, is the leader is pitting. Okay, cool. That's actually really good. I think we'll be a lap... Yeah, we gotta get past the leader, though. We'll be a lap down. We're still a lap down, I think. Good corner. Let's get past the leader here and get her ass back on the lead lap, Mr. Carey Earnhardt. Oh, fuck. Don't do that, though. Alright, we've passed the leader. Now we're on the lead lap again. Well, the leader now is right behind me again. It's Tony Stewart, so we might be back a lap down. Come on, Smoke. Don't pass me, man. Don't pass me. Fuck, he might just lap me now. A little too squirrely in that corner. Alright, now we're a lap down. Great. I'm gonna try and draft off Smoke a little bit. Maybe he'll get some boost. Maybe not. Get off us. Get a draft off of somebody. Come on, Manny. There's David Green, so I know we can catch David Green. I know we can catch David Green. Just put that good lap consistently down. That's our best lap, actually. Let's go. That's our best lap. Let's go. Let's go, Manny. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. I'll go first person for a second. Good. Catching up on David Green. Slowly but surely. Catching up on him. I see Jimmy Johnson back there, too. I'll be coming to pass us. Trying to catch the leader, Stewart, who is, again, the points leader in this season thus far. He's the defending champion by this point in time. He's the last champion to win the championship with the Pontiac in 2002. Come on, good. Get off of, dropped off of, good job. Come on, Carey, good job. Catching right up on David Green. .31169, that's a great lap for us. That's our best lap again. So Carey Earnhardt starting to really put down some good laps. We're trying to get past that 37. We've cleared him. Hello, brother. Come on, keep it going, Carey. I see another car you can catch up to. We'll let Junior by. I'll draft up with him for a bit if I can stay with him. Probably I won't. Maybe I will. No, Carey, don't hit the wall. Carey, fuck. Not good. Damn it! Well, there goes our momentum. Down the toilet just like in Las Vegas. Fuck. It's okay, Carey. Let's just try and do it again. We'll get past David Green again. Oh, okay, that none of this is gonna help out Carey Earn as we go. We're gonna hit the wall again, I think. Yep. Fucking wonderful. I'm going a little bit too hard in that turn. Going a little bit too hard in that turn. A little too ambitious for my own good. Good. Good work. Come on. Come on, Carey. Get right up back up to David Green. I know we can. Good. Come on.
Don't hit the wall in this corner this time. Let Newman go by. Good job. Come on. Rod's going to get by us too. There's Mark Martin. Nope. Good. Shit. Tire's starting to go on us a little bit. Come on, stick with Rudd. You're catching up to David Green slowly but surely. Try and get some help from those faster cars. It'll help you out a lot, Kerry.
The six car is inside.
Stay up high. Come on, I know I can catch him. Come on. There we go. Fuck. Oh, just bounce off the wall. It's okay. Okie dokie. Okay, good. Okay, at least get to Mike Skinner. Gotta get to Mike Skinner at least. I don't want to finish 41st. I need money. This team needs a lot. It needs all the money we could get, man. Craftsman and Kmart ain't paying a shit. I think we'll be able to get Skinner here. Fuck. It's a bad first turn again. Come on, get him right here. Get him right here. Last lap pass for 41st place. Here's the battle for 41st, presented by Credit One. Oh yes, that's right. Passed him. Let's go. Last lap pass for 40th place. Let's go. Damn it, man. Stewart wins, Junior second, Johnson third, Newman fourth, and Kenseth fifth. All right, thank you for watching the Atlanta race. Hopefully we'll have better luck at the Carolina Dodge Dealers 400. Can Kerry Earnhardt get himself consistently in the top 25? We'll see, though. Like this video, make sure you hit that like button and make sure you hit that sub button to keep up to date with all things in the Kerry Earnhardt career mode. There's a playlist for you in the description of this video, so catch yourself up on all that has happened in the Kerry Earnhardt series. And make sure you find me on Twitter at MannyJonesFM and on Twitch at MannyJonesFM. Till next time, I'm Manny Jones. I'm out of here.